One.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Randy. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord.
I ain't gonna lie, though. This dress, though. My face, though. I think I look cute. You know, I don't want to teach my own home, but. Ooh, my dress, nice. I was trying to get it in the sun just now, but I didn't realize, like, walking over here, I'd be behind the sun. But, anyways, check my dress. It's sparkling.
This us. We're ready.
Shop.
Look at Trey. Uh-oh.
You most cut your finger, girl.
Oh, shucks. Oh, shucks. Yeah, we ready. We ready over here.
You look like the punks at a club.
Whoa. Shirt, no shoes.
The MCs be dressing.
See Trey.
Some people are ready there. They're waiting for us.
Ooh, yeah, looks good. I think we look nice, see, people.
If they need to get up at 8 o'clock when her alarm went off, all of them.
I did get up at 8 o'clock.
No.
I didn't have a choice because somebody.
Wasn't me.
See, I need like 5 alarms to wake up, but somebody was up from the first alarm. Because. So I couldn't sleep after that because she kept talking to me. Then she put on the news, the devastating news on it. So I had to get up. So, you know.
So we planned to leave the house at 10:30. We left her house at
12. Anyway, it all worked out, you know. Yeah, people down there waiting for us. But I am feeling myself. No ugly faces today, only pretty faces. Yeah, do really pass all I need.
Hello everyone, we're at Benti's 25th birthday. We're just gonna walk around and see who's at the party. Okay.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Hi guys.
Hi. Hi. How are you?
Nice to meet you. Since today.
Benti, we love you, Benti. Like, I love you.
My message
can be a private one. I can share that message for you.
Happy birthday, Benti. Happy 25th.
Okay, guys, listen, I'm about to repeat the rules of the game. You all ready? Quiet on the tables. Okay. The rules again. First, state your name. That's easy points. Two, say something about yourself, because everybody don't know everybody else. You know, we have to do the social thing. Maybe make y'all stand up. Hi, my name is, and my parents like, how you doing school? Because you know I would. Thirdly, something about Mandy Williams. Y'all know her name at least, right? She is the birthday girl. You have to say something about her that you are sure. I mean, you could lose. Like, you could try, but you might not win.
She don't remember. Oh, I don't.
Well, this is the other thing. We can go to one. It could be a fact. It could be a story. It could... whatever. You know what I mean? And then be like, so, Mandy, that's true? And she could be like, no. Or yes. And you only gotta watch out. Okay? So, everybody get on the rules again? Yeah. Ready? Ready? 3, 2.
Y'all be hearing me? Okay. Hi, everybody. My name is Lakia.
Hi, Lakia.
Something about myself and Benti. I know Benti long time because she lived across the street from my auntie house. Come between me and her. I'm not sure you remember this. But I remember one time I went by her house and she took me, I know it was to her room. And there was this, well, it wasn't no ass or nothing like that. Oh. Anyway, I guess she's trying to get me out of the house, but she told me ghosts is around here.
I,
yes, that's what you told me. I was scared to go in the house from that point on.
She deserved her house for that.
I thought a ghost was living in the ceiling.
Well, you remember, all right?
I confirmed that it was true.
I probably said that.
Yep, my chat. Happy birthday, Benzi. Yep. Just get on with this. My name is Dekel. Not Deki, not Deco. Dekel. Something about me, I'm from Solki, by way of Grand Turk. Meaning, my parents are from Solki, but I had to grow up in Grand Turk. So, because ain't no job in Solki. Something I know about Benti is her cousin was a youth ambassador.
Ah, with the Rastalas, yeah, man.
My name is Tan, from GT. Already. So I tell you a little story. I think we just date back to about so let's go back to about 2009 maybe. It was my birthday, and this was just the time when Benti came to my house and get me drunk. These guys decided to come over. I bought a few drinks. Before I knew it, I was rolled off on the floor. The next morning on the ground, I didn't mean, was it Benti? I seen you something on the pocket.
Oh yeah.
What?
Yeah. I seen my phone case.
Yeah. I still have your phone case?
Yeah.
Was it somebody?
Yeah. I still have what?
You're taking advantage of a drunk man.
She put it in the case.
It sounds like Benti, are you denying it or are you denying it?
So she sees the phone case, she sees the cake box. The phone just case just happened to be in the cake box.
Yeah, but it's one of the many stories. Me and Benti shared quite a few drunken nights. But yeah, happy birthday, Benti.
Thank you.
Love you.
Love you too.
Well, all right. Well, all right. When you get mad and you don't want to say something. When you get mad and you don't want, you know, get into an argument, you just say, well, all right, and then walk away. It's going to confuse them.
So, my name is Renate, again. I sing. I'm a singer. Okay, I won't sing for this. But Beyonce, I hope you mess it up, my voice. Can I have a...
Oh, yeah.
Can you throw in a song?
Happy birthday!
No,
that's okay.
I got it.
And I am telling you, I'm not the coolest.
No lies, I heard your mic on the mic. I heard her voice on the mic. Like,
Come on, Jerry Boy, he didn't realize that he was calling.
That's my bad.
DJ Cortez on the DJ Tazzy.
This is all with y'all. They didn't mention me. That's all off of my mouth.
I got, give me a fever, I run and I, hey!
I teach my girls friends how to dance to the same music.
Hey, cause you got what it takes to take what I got.
Bless you.
Blow it out all in. Shay.
Boy, watch your neck, you know, dead.
I am. Whoa. I'm taking it.
Normally people are gonna say,